Hello, welcome back to SAP Business One Tips channel. Today in this video, I will show you how to change date format. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe, like and share, so SAP Business One Tips channel will grow. In general, date format that we always use when using SAP Business One is date, month, year, or month, date, year. But for those who don't know it, SAP has several date formats option that we can use. To be able to change the date format, follow these steps. First, go to General Settings menu. In General Settings window, choose Display tab. In Date Format field, change the date format that suits your preference. And then click Update button. In Update Options window, adjust the date format. Changes whether used for new users, or users who follow the company settings, or changes can be made to all users. Then click Update again. Then, open any transaction document, and look at the date section. Date format has been changed, according to your preferences. Okay, thanks for watching the video SAP tips from us. If you want to watch more tips video, please click the link above. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Also turn on the bell button, so you can get notifications for the latest videos from us. Bye. See you in the next video.